possums are nocturnal animals that live in the shrubs and trees. This means that they only come out at nighttime to find their food, and in the daytime they like to sleep in what's called a dray. Behind me in this tree, you can see a dray already. It's a nest made out of sticks and leaves. Ringtail possums have large eyes so they can see in the dark. They also have browny-grey fur for camouflage, and claws and a long prehensile tail to help them with climbing in trees.